What's up guys, welcome back to a new video. Today I'll be showing you how to install LED turn signals on your Infiniti Q50 as well as interior dome lights. Now this video is proudly sponsored by lastfits.com. They are a proud sponsor of this video and they sent me out a care package of their LED turn signals and their LED dome lights. These are the LED 7440A model turn signals and these are the T10 whites. The cool thing about LastFit LEDs is that they have tons of inventory, tons of different headlights, tail lights, or any kind of LED bulbs that you could ever imagine. Their quality is top notch. You don't need a separate resistor to actually install these bulbs, unlike a lot of other companies out there that you might need a separate resistor. These are just plug and play. You just plug these in, which I'll show you today, and just plug and play and you're good to go. They actually provided you guys a coupon that use the link in the description below. So if you guys are looking to buy LED bulbs for your car, anywhere from headlights, tail lights, anything you need, check out their website, use the discount link in the description below. Anyways guys, I'm gonna show you today how to install these bulbs. Big shout out to LastFit LED, check them out at lastfit.com and let's get started with the video. All right guys, so the first thing that you need to do is remove this trim piece because Infiniti's or Q50s in general is that you cannot access the bulb from behind or inside of the car. So you have to take out this trim piece and open up this part of the tail light. It is very simple, it's not as hard as you guys think. So let me open this trim piece and there should be two bolts behind it. Get a flathead screwdriver and just twist it from the bottom and also from the top. There you go, simple as that. Basically there's two little lock mechanisms that goes inside right here. Once you yank that off, this trim piece comes off. Once you have that taken off, you see there are two bolts right here. So you grab a 10 millimeter socket with a ratchet and just open it up. So once you have the last bolt taken out, basically what you want to do is you pull it out from here. So it should come off and then there is a little pin mechanism which I'll show you close up. So you do not want to scratch the side part, so basically you yank this out like that. So once you yank this out, you have to pull outside from this area because there is a little pin that's holding it, so you want to pull it outwards. So basically if you push it right here, you see there is that mechanism, so you just pull that outwards and this should come off. Now this is going to be the turn signal bulb. You want to turn it counterclockwise. Once you have that, there is your stock bulb. Now, if you were driving around, make sure to grab a rag to open this up because this will be very hot if you were driving around and using your turn signals. For me, I was testing these out before, so they are pretty hot, not too much, so I'll open it up like so. Once you have this taken off, this is the stock halogen bulb and we're gonna take the LastFit LED bulbs. So we're gonna take one of them. So we'll take one of these bad boys and then what we're gonna do, now there is a right way and a wrong way to install these. There's nothing bad if you install these the wrong way. Basically what I mean is that they are polarity sensitive. So put it in one way or the other. So let's see, once you put this in, what I usually like doing, take your remote control, press the unlock. So see, it did not flash. I have the wrong polarity. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take it out and just simply twist it. So once you have these installed counterclockwise, once you press the unlock button, they should flash like that. That means that you installed these properly. All you gotta do then is just put these back into place and you're gonna turn it clockwise. Make sure they're sitting in the right place. So like so, and then you lock it in place just like that. Make sure you put that pin in. That pin goes first and then like so. And that's how easy it is to install these LED turn signal bulbs on a Q50. As you can see guys, LastFit LEDs, amazing looking bulbs compared to what I have originally in my car. So make sure to grab these bulbs for your car because this is gonna look beautiful at nighttime. I mean, it looks amazing. I love these bulbs. They look phenomenal, amazing quality. We'll be right back. inside of the car. LastFit LEDs sent me these right here. Now, I'm sorry if the quality is a little bit different. My main camera died, so I'm gonna use my phone to record. Now, these are the T10 whites. You can install these on the license plate frame as well, but I'm gonna do it inside of the car, which is right here and right there. Now, you guys notice I've already taken these off. These are the original ones, the original halogen bulbs, which are the yellow ones. To take these off is very simple. Take a flathead screwdriver from here, and this is gonna pull off. And then inside there, this is where the bulb is gonna sit. This is how the bulb looks. Right, so the canvas. The thing I like about LastFit is that they have one in the top, one on the left, and on the right. So it's much, much brighter. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put it in right so. Okay, so I took this whole piece out from that opening because it made it so much easier. But that's how that LED looks. It looks amazing. It looks very bright compared to the original one, which is that. So yeah, I'm gonna swap that one out as well. It is a huge, huge difference from going to original to this one, and I could tell right away that at nighttime this is gonna be very, very bright. Companies like LastFit LEDs makes it so much easier to actually swap these out. I am so happy they reached out to me. Their customer service is top notch, and I'm so happy to have these on my car. I can't wait to change out the other LEDs in my car, like the ones in the footwell, and there's a couple more here and there. So I'll definitely LastFit, I'm gonna hit them up to, you know, get more LEDs for my car. They're an amazing, amazing product, and I'm so happy to be able to rock these on my car. So here is the end result. They look amazing. They look absolutely gorgeous. The Q50 should have came with this already. I'm not too sure why they do not come with the turn signals and LED, because their brake lights are actually LEDs. But anyways, they look beautiful. That's why LastFit.com exists. Make sure to go check out LastFit.com, the URL down below. Buy yourself these LED bulbs or any other headlights, LED bulbs, fog lights. They look amazing. Let me show you the dome lights real quick. But this is how it looks up close. Absolutely gorgeous. As for the dome lights, they look gorgeous. That's that one. It's kind of hard to see since it's daytime right now. This is the driver's side. But yeah, all in all, amazing product, amazing customer service. I am so happy that I got these bulbs. Be sure to check out the link in the description. Anyways, guys, I'll wrap up this video. Thank you so much for watching. I know you guys peeped that G37, so a video of that is coming very soon. And there's another Infiniti coming in this channel. I am so excited to intro those two cars. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.